he was playing all this stuff with one finger, you know. And he was singing kind of, he'd learned a bit of Japanese because he wanted to keep the prison guards happy too, you know. So I was trying to learn this stuff. Like, I was thinking, this is not exactly right. And then my my cousin sent these things from Memphis. And then there was this guitar shop in Sunderland. And it's freezing cold again.